the nation's commercial capital. This is the News at 10, live from Channels Television.
Former Chief Executive Officer of Intercontinental Bank, Mr. Erastus Akinbola, has been formally charged with financial impropriety at the Federal High Court in Lagos.